Nalagpas na kami ng immigration and kakain muna kami kasi ganina pa kami 4 a.m. gising. And ang flight namin is 10:40. Hello everyone. We're here na sa loob ng airport. And mag-brunch lang kami dito sa Kenny Rogers. Although meron kami food sa flight. Kaso kanina pa kasi kami 4 a.m. gising. So gutom na talaga. Currently 9:15 a.m. Balikan ko kayo pag in-flight.
Hello everyone, we're now here in Singapore. Yan ang family. Ito si Ren Ren. Punta naman kami, wow, ang delay. Papunta naman kami ngayon ng Terminal 1 kasi nag-arrive kami sa Terminal 3. Pupunta kami ngayon sa Terminal 1 kasi pupuntahan na namin yung Changi Jewel. So we're now finally here sa aming hotel. Pagpasensyahan nyo na yung voice ko kasi sa sobrang pagod at puyat. Napaus na ako. It's currently 6:10 p.m. And ang plan is to settle lang saglit para maiwan namin yung mga gamit namin. Or maayos namin yung gamit namin. And pahinga saglit. Tapos, labas kami to eat dinner. Labas kami to eat dinner. Kasi gutom na kami. Medyo na paaga yung bigay ng food namin kanina sa aeroplano. Kaya, gutom na kami ngayon. So, ayun lang yung update for now. Hopefully, makalabas pa kami after the dinner. Pero, ang plan is after dinner. Papahinga ulit kasi mga wala kaming tulog kagabi. Late na kami natapos mag-pack. Maaga kami umalis ng bahay. So, ayun lang. I'll see you later again kapag nandun na kami sa kakainan namin. Good morning! Grabe hanggang ngayon, paus pa rin ako. It's currently 9:38 a.m. and hindi pa rin kami tapos
mag-ayos. Supposed to be, ang plan is to go out na ng 9:30 a.m.
Pero, guess what? Nandito pa rin kami sa hotel. Pasensya na sa kalat ng aming kwarto. Nang ako angin.
Hindi pa ako tapos mag-makeup. So, pasensya nyo na yung kilay ko. Hindi pa siya maganda. Ayun, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kagabi kasi sobrang pagod. And wala na rin talaga akong boses kagabi. So far ngayon, ngungo na lang ako. Tapos, ayun, so later ko na lang i-discuss kung anong agenda namin ngayon. Tapusin lang namin yung pag-aayos para makaalis na kami. Kasi baka maya-maya hanapin na kami ng aming parental guidance is advice. Yun lang. See you later.
May tutularan. Hindi pa kasi kami nagbe-breakfast. Eh, nagugutom na talaga ako. Although meron kaming cup noodles na binili last night kasi hindi ko trip kumain ng cup noodles. Tsaka nagtitipid pala kami sa tubig. So, ito ang aming breakfast. Please. Huwag na huwag niyong gagawin ito.
Happy skin.
Merong night market malapit sa hotel namin last night. Kaso, nagkataon din na last night na kagabi. Nung night market. So, pagod na pagod na kaming family. Si Ash na lang yung pumunta. Grabe. Kung hindi lang talaga ako paos kagabi. Baka naubos ko to. Ang sarap ng milk tea nila dito. Thai milk tea.
Hindi siya matamis.
Ang feeling ko lang ha, yun yung legit na lasa ng milk tea. Unlike yung mga matatamis sa atin. Dahil tayo magpapakagirls ka. Sorry, ang dilim talaga. Wala na akong magagawa sa lighting. Dala tayo ng Gaviscon. Dalawa. Para sure. And Biogetic. Just in case lang. And some cash. Yes, puro barya na lang yung cash namin. Passport. Lip balm. Lip balm na lang dadaling ko kasi mapula naman yung lips ko. Sana kita niyo yung ano face ko. So this is our outfit. Nakita niyo na to. Nagustuhan ko lang kasi yung dalat na to. No, not the color. Wala lang akong choice. Yellow kasi yung color niya. Hindi ako colorful girl. So, usually white ang suot ko. Okay lang din pala na nagsando ako sa loob para hindi siya masyado. Ayan, and then, same outfit. Naka-skirt din ako dun. Sa Tomo event. So, ito na rin susuotin ko kasi ito na yung sakto na length sa top ko. Ayan.
Katukin na natin ang aming parents. Good morning! Good morning!
Kahapon, lumintay niyo kalos
niyo. Naka-black shoes pa yan.
Oo nga, naka-black shoes.
Picture lang sila doon. And then, pupunta na kaming Marina Bay.
Thank you.
masyado kanina. Kasi super hilo na ako and all sa biyahe. And ang sakit pa rin talaga ng lalamunan ko. Pero we're here na sa Bugis Street. Kapalit lang ng vibe dito. Parang 168. Kita nyo naman yung mga shops here. Diba?
So this is what we ordered. And this one, yun daw yung best seller nila. Ito siya sa Yongyon. Dito sa Bugis.
Okay, baby. Hello guys. So, tapos na kami mag-lunch sa Bugis. Hindi na kami nakabalik sa loob kasi anong oras na rin, pupunta naman kami na Marina Bay Sands na request ng aking mudra. Ngayon, hinihintay lang namin sila kasi ang aking sister at nagpa-picture sa Lasal na building.
Ngayon, abang siya
taga-UST. Kahit na taga-UST talaga siya. See you later.
Has jostled for space in this once dangerous, mysterious drop. See how the shop houses form a charming contrast of Singapore's developing years against the skyline of a new Singapore. This truly is a uniquely Singapore sight. By the way, is Boat Quay and its stretch of colorful, quaint shop houses. It was completed in 1842 and is Singapore's very first quay. At its peak in the 1860s, Boat Quay handled 3/4 of Singapore's total shipping business. The sheltered riverbanks made excellent loading and unloading places. Back then, the whole river was chock-a-block with thousands of boats transporting a whole myriad of goods to be traded by the merchants who had set up shop in that row of buildings on the bank. Some of those goods included seafood, spices, and rubber. The precious cargo guides very clear. Mindful of its rich historical past as a bustling trading post and gathering place for coal-brothers in Scotland, then shipped to Singapore later to be assembled. Unfortunately, the bridge was built too low, and boats had to wait for low tide before they could pass. So look out, and don't forget to duck as we cruise under the bridge. Just kidding. Coming up on the other side of Cabinet Bridge, you'll see a group of little boys jumping into the river. Don't worry about jumping in to save them. They're actually incredibly lifelike bronze sculptures showing a scene from the river's past, where children would stand and wave cheekily from their houses. Very often, they would take off all their clothes and jump in for a cool afternoon swim. Standing tall and majestic is the exclusive Fullerton Hotel, which blends the elegance of old-world charm with every modern convenience.